ready for this fight?
Hey, Nomad. I got something you might find interesting.
Nomad. Honored to greet you, sir. Will you ever see this coming? You ever think we'd end up here? You ever see yourself doing this? You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in?
Here with you, Ghostly.
All right.
Hospitals in the area. Okay, let me see what we got here.
There's some hope.
for us. Take care.
Area secured.
Slow down. We got bad guys.
Heads up. Bad guy over there.
Echo squad's waiting on us.
Shut up, or I'll shut you.
We got a chopper overhead. Stay low.
Chopper took off. The AO is clear. Aerial drone in the sky. Yeah. Guy over there.
Got a hostile.
Sniper.
I'll show you the area.
At least we're not going in blind.
This is the last chance.
There's a whole swarm of them.
Nothing to report.
Ghosts would be crazy to come at us now. All's good here.
Support unit on the objective.
Got a
located a bad guy. Over there. Heads up. Bad guy over there.
What is it?
No, I'm not doing anything wrong.
You are such a little dream bringing us these supplies. It will be a huge help.
Hostile identified.
I don't have the bacterial culture to make enough medicine from what you just collected.
Where the hell am I gonna find that?
I think the refrigeration units the scale scientists use might have it in the cold storage center.
Yo! I hit one!
The bacteria needs to stay at a low temperature.
I got your six.
What do you need me to do? Kidnap a refrigerator?
Well, maybe. The culture spoils at room temperature, so you'll only have about an hour to bring it back. So, whatever you do, just be quick about it. You're smart, though. I'm sure you'll think of something. You don't mind, do you?
No.
Got one.
No.
Over there.
It's fine.
We would truly appreciate it. House arrest prevents us from leaving. But you know what? We'd be happy to cook you up the very first sample of the medicine with the ingredients you bring back.
Works for me. I'll see you two later.
You're on the objective.
You are such a little... You are such a little dream bringing us these supplies. It will be a huge help. Oh, I don't have the bacterial culture to make enough medicine from what you just collected.
Where the hell am I gonna find that?
I think the refrigeration units the scale scientists use might have it in the cold storage center. The bacteria needs to stay at a low temperature. Or it goes bad.
What do you need me to do? Kidnap a refrigerator?
Well, maybe. The culture spoils at room temperature, so you'll only have about an hour to bring it back. So, whatever you do, just be quick about it. You're smart, though. I'm sure you'll think of something. You don't mind, do you?
No. No. It's fine.
We would truly appreciate it. House arrest prevents us from leaving. But you know what? We'd be happy to cook you up the very first sample of the medicine with the ingredients you bring back.
Works for me. I'll see you two later.
That guy spotted.
Give me some information about this.
Let me go. That's all I know, I swear.
Get a preacher.
They can't hide forever.
Sweet shot, Ghost Lead.
Damn it, someone's here! Be ready for a gunfight! Move!
No movement to report, soldier.
No activity here. We need
a hostile position there.
Can't see too far out there, and one's not enough.
Maneuvering to the target.
No one's out here. No one's got it.
Eyes on hostile.
Ready, Bob.
Nothing out here.
I'm back. None the worse for the wear. Made the medicine for me.
You're a darling. The Dead Star and the bacteria culture made the medicine. We just helped it along the way. They made a little medicine baby together. Now she's all grown up and ready to go away with you to school. She can help you if you get into trouble.
Maybe it will enhance your performance. It'll give you a little boost in combat, too.
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
Faye, what's going on?
The Sentinel.
Eyes on sniper.
You will continue to be paid during martial law.
Hostile identified. Over there. Moving to position.
Raj, getting in position.
Prepared to fire.
Got him locked, boss. Got him. They're down.
Rock and roll.
Get on hostile. Set on the drone operator. Set here, boss. Done and done.
Nice shooting.
Spotted one. There. Got an enemy chopper overhead. Be careful. Heads up. Bad guy over there.
Thank you.
Lee, you drinking enough? I've marked a bag, man.
Activating night vision goggles.
Surrender! Don't shoot!
I'm not with Sentinel. Mad sent me.
Oh, thank God. You scared the shit out of me.
This guy's scaring me enough as it is.
Be rational? Sounds like a fancy way to say give up.
You won't be helping anyone if you're full of bullets.
I'll make it through.
Fellas, what's the situation?
Kyle wants to run the blockade, because apparently he's desperate for a closed casket funeral.
My wife Layla needs this insulin, and she's not the only one. They'll die without it.
I can get you through. You ready to go home? Mount up.
I gotta say, I'm glad you came along when you did. We were at the end of our rope.
You just keep your head down if trouble comes, got it?
You're military, right?
Well, I'm trained to handle things like this, if that's what you mean.
Right. But what are you doing here, on our island?
Well, the original plan got shot out of the sky. Now, I'm trying to figure it all out.
Not much of an answer, but you can keep your own counsel. That's fine by me.
Hey, it's a little early to start insulting me, all right?
Maybe you remind me of him because you both served. Hard for me to relate to that type of life, but here you are, saving my ass, saving my wife, so...
I just do what needs to be done.
It's getting worse. Sentinel is all over us now, ever since Captain Coleman took over this area. I feel a bad wind in the air, like everyone's waiting for an excuse to start shooting. Damn, another one! The way things are looking, might need to pack a goddamn huge umbrella.
Not wrong there.
Contact!
with these people.
Sentinel isn't messing around. This is worse than I thought.
Another blockade ahead? Are there supposed to be this many?
Yeah, I'll bet you a Mason jar of moonshine this is the last one. We're almost out of this.
That's it. Here. I could kiss you for bringing us back safe.
Really not necessary.